have 15 BC there. That's how many people can fit on the island at one time. Also, Joe, that's actually what the speed limit is. And here on the river, we do go by knots.
Now you might be wondering, well, how is that considered an island?
Well, in all the criteria we have here for the region, this is specifically for the Thousand Islands region, this is not worldwide. And so three criteria need to be met. You need to have a tree or a shrubbery on it. Square feet of space, and needs to be above water 365 days of the year. So Tom Dog, as well as Elkins Back, you have got to meet those criteria, and they are considered islands. Anything less than that would be what we call the shoal.
Liberty.